Today, grocery stores are facing competition from the biggest names in online retail. That's why a company called Caper is making a shopping aisle staple smart.
We thought we'd take a conventional tool that everybody knows how to use and pack it full of technology and sensors. Right now, you could basically throw in weighted goods like your fruits and vegetables, and the cart will actually weigh it for you. It'll recommend you particular items based on where you are in the store. It'll help you check out. So we have these bagging hooks inside of our cart to allow customers to bag their groceries as they go, so that after they're done paying, they could just grab their bags and walk out of the store.
That kind of grab-and-go technology is already in place at Amazon Go stores. There, a complex system of cameras, sensors, and AI track every product a customer interacts with.
So we wanted to make sure that as the customer walks into the store, they could just grab our cart and go. That being said, we're working with the grocery stores right now, and you could log into your loyalty program within that store, so we have a better idea of who you are, how you purchase, and to really complement you as that end user. Basically, the ultimate vision and what we're building towards is that a customer would walk into the store, they grab something off the shelf, and when they throw it in the cart, all the sensors and the technology in the cart will immediately identify what that item is. This could work for something like a basket. This could work for something even larger, something smaller. So it's dynamic, and it allows for us to go into different markets.
For now, Caper's carts are still in the pilot stage.
I think this job isn't going away anytime soon. I don't really think you could automate the entire cashiering space. So for us, it's really an opportunity to direct this change in the market the way we see fit. There's a lot of different tech solutions that will take somebody away from a brick and mortar location. So what we're building is a technology that makes the experience and the convenience that you'd see online back offline.